Hey guys, welcome back to Age of Empires. Now we're going to start the Siege of Syracuse.
Roman power is threatened. The Carthaginian general Hannibal has crossed the Alps into Italy. His successes have incited factions in Syracuse to break the city's long-standing alliance with Rome, an alliance formed with the defeat of Pyrrhus. Though no general of Syracuse compares to Hannibal, take care when besieging that wealthy city. The great engineer and inventor Archimedes has constructed wondrous methods of defense against both land and sea attacks. Although he is an advisor to Rome's enemies, he must be captured alive. Take Syracuse, but preserve the life of Archimedes, as he will be useful to us.
Gotta try not to kill him. Really don't want to hope. Oh, I got six. Great. That one's about destroyed. Well, duh. Oh, God. Oh my god, my transport ship's nearly destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't kill him.
Your failure to retake Syracuse.
Hey, sorry, I kind of had to cheat there.
The victory over Syracuse reminds the Greeks of Sicily that Rome will punish treachery. Hannibal's efforts to spread rebellion have failed, and his rampage through Italy has been slowed. Now, spies tell the Senate that Hannibal has called for reinforcements.
Okay, well, I had to cheat because I could not get it because, they keep killing the fucking monk or the priest. So I just had enough and just used the code. It's called instant. It's called it's called home run, which will let you win immediately. So yeah, I had to do that. It takes way, way too long, and the photon men just kill him instantly. It's really annoying.
Hannibal is at the gates.
Okay, see, I have to end it here, so I'll see you in the next part. Hope you enjoyed. See ya.